You're watching CT Live on NBC Connecticut.
The road to recovery for those who survive COVID-19 can be a long one, especially due to the lingering health issues that persist weeks or months later. And joining us now with insight on this is Dr. Carissa Monterroso, a pulmonologist with Hartford HealthCare Medical Group. What's the latest on hospitalizations related to COVID-19, and what type of conditions are patients in?
Well, fortunately, in the last few weeks specifically, we're starting to see a decrease in number of patients hospitalized with COVID, so that's very encouraging. Unfortunately, we still see a lot of patients in the ICU. When people are critically ill with COVID, a lot of times they require care for a pretty significant amount of time. So we're still seeing a lot of patients still on ventilators, but that number is coming down, as well as we're seeing patients that are requiring oxygen, different levels of oxygen. But hopefully this trend continues.
We know COVID has lingering side effects for some people. What types of pulmonary issues are they suffering from?
So the most common symptom of patients that are dealing with lingering symptoms with COVID is shortness of breath. And so we're seeing a lot of patients who have that complaint with feeling breathless. And we're seeing this in patients that required hospitalization, requiring oxygen, that did have pneumonia on their chest x-rays from COVID. But we're also seeing this complaint in patients lingering for people who never required hospitalization. It's also important to note and for people to realize that in patients that have had comorbid conditions and the elderly, we know that those patients are at higher risk, but we're also seeing these lingering symptoms in patients who are young with no prior medical history whatsoever.
Hartford HealthCare has the COVID Recovery Center to help with these persistent health issues. How does the process work?
So once a patient is referred to the COVID Recovery Center, there is a provider who will discuss patients' lingering symptoms, and they'll be able to put referrals into the subspecialist that most needs to see them, because there are a variety of symptoms that people are experiencing. And we are providing both pulmonary, neuro, psychiatry, different in cardiology, and depending on what symptoms patients are continuing to have, that provider will refer them to the appropriate subspecialist.
As a pulmonologist, how concerned are you about the breathing issues you're seeing after recovery?
So obviously it's very concerning because of the fact that this is such a novel disease, and we're only learning more and more about this disease as every day goes by. So I think that it's particularly concerning that we're seeing people have lingering symptoms that never required hospitalization, that never required any oxygen, as well as patients that you aren't as surprised are continuing to have symptoms of breathlessness because they had such significant changes on their chest x-ray and pneumonia. But I think as time goes on and we continue to study these patients and see them and do diagnostic testing, we'll learn more and more about how we can support these patients as time goes by.
And for more information on the COVID Recovery Center, visit HartfordHealthCare.org/corona.